See. This is the last time. This is the last time anybody should invite me in their church again. This is the last time. Look at me. I'm just coming back from church. See, in this life, wickedness is not good in this life at all. You see karma. Hey, I will never go to church again. My neighbor, he has been inviting me to his child dedication every time he gives birth. He has given birth to 3 children now and did not go for the dedication. So he gave birth last year. So he said he will go for the Thanksgiving today. So he invited me. I said, let me go. So that it will not look like I have anything bad in mind for him. Catholic Church now. Jesus Christ. We got to the church. I noticed something. The Reverend Father was looking very young and familiar. I was asking myself, where did I know this face from? I now remembered, maybe this guy was my junior in secondary school, or is it not him? And if it's the guy, what I flogged the guy in secondary school that year, you know, secondary school levels now, senior or junior. But I was still wondering, is it him? Is it not him? So I said, after all, that one has passed. Let me just forget it. He got to the dedication time now. You know, he will come out with your child now, dance out. They will pray for you at the altar. So all of us that accompanied them for the Thanksgiving, they were carrying something, so we have to follow them to the altar. When we got to the altar, the Reverend Father saw me and smiled, showing that he remembered me. I didn't know that smile is not a good smile. I didn't know that smile is a wicked smile, that this boy is still carrying all those things in his heart. One problem came out was when, you know, Catholic Church, that after praying, they will spray people holy water. The Reverend Father was using something container to spray. He was doing psst, you know, all those spraying psst, you know. He will get to you, God bless you, psst, amen. I noticed that when he got to my turn, he was doing psst, God bless you, psst, God bless you. You know, I noticed he has spread it more than 10 times. Psst, I was saying amen. He was saying psst, you know, because I was saying amen. It was psst. I was getting wet. This guy was doing psst, amen. He emptied the container on me. Thank God. I now opened my eye. I saw where this guy did sign to the man server, you know, this sign like that is one bucket. They brought 2 bucket and then another small container, FLA, that plate. I was now like, Father, you have poured me water before, you have blessed me before. He said, don't worry, that God wants to bless you abundantly today. This guy was now scooping the water as if he was bathing me. He will scoop, he will pour me. I was like, Father, why are you watering me now? Why are you watering me? Am I a flower? Am I a plant? Why is this guy watering me? Why are you watering me? I have grown enough. Even if I'm a vegetable, this guy was watering me. He was pouring. God bless you. I will say amen. God bless you. I will say amen. It was not. Hi. Jesus Christ, that's right. It was not remaining small water in the bucket. Now he used microphone. I say, please, can somebody open for me Proverbs 11 verse 25? They opened it. Somebody read, for he that watereth shall be watered. Nazareth. He now carried the bucket, the full bucket, and now in my head. Of Nazareth, he now hold my shoulder, come close to my ear, and now whisper, "Senior, did you hear what they read? He that watereth shall be watered. Did you remember when you were watering me with cane in secondary school for doing nothing? Do you remember when you were watering me with punishment for doing nothing? Do you remember what I told you that time? That the Lord will fight my battle. That vengeance is of the Lord. Oh, yeah, go in peace." Hey! Hey! I was coming back. People were asking me, "Where is he training? Is he training anywhere?" Some were asking me, "Did you fall inside gutter? Did you fall inside gutter?" Hey! Hey! Now today I know say starch. You see starch? You see starch? Starch is one of the most useless things on earth. Look at the cloth I starch. Look at the cloth I starch. If you see this cloth when I starch it, if you see me naked, when they poured me water, I did know that starch is pap. Starch is pap. I can. My body was now slippery like a burner. I was now looking like vulture that rain beat. You see starch, avoid starch. Hey! See, I learned something today. He that watereth shall be watered. When I was watering this guy in school with punishment, I came, naked, senior. Today, they have watered me. Today, they have watered me. Never you use your office to water somebody wrongly. Never you use your office to water somebody wrongly. Because one day, they will water you. They will water you.